on the satellite image come up.
I'm a musculoskeletal radiologist.
Your neurovascular bundle is intact, period.
I specialize in looking at joints, mostly using MRI, to evaluate injuries or other aches and pains that you may have.
On the satellite image come up.
I like seeing patients. Being a radiologist, we do sit in a dark room for a lot of our day and look at images and kind of are by ourselves. So I enjoy that interaction, helping patients, talking to patients, trying to help solve their problem.
So I was wondering about
that. Usually when you injure something or hurt something, or even when you use something on a day-to-day basis, it's not one single thing. It's a combination of muscles, tendons, vessels, nerves. And that one simple muscle cannot do everything on its own. You need to use multiple different muscles and tendons. That's no different in architecture in the sense that you can have a single angle or a single room, but how it needs to work together with the entire flow of the house to form one kind of unified building.
There's increased.
You know, people come in and they have issues or problems, and unfortunately sometimes and in some other avenues of life you can't help those people. But being a radiologist, we have the ability to diagnose their problems and give them a physical, visual answer.